behalf of District Collector North and the Chief Electoral Officer Goa, I, Narayan Garg, Nodal Officer for Persons with Disability, welcome you to this training and awareness program. The Election Commission of India has come up with a theme called Accessible Election, which means that all the sections of the society should be able to participate in the election process. In this training program, we will be giving training as to what is the exact election process in the polling booth. Once a voter enters into a polling booth, what are the different stages or what are the different officers who will be sitting inside the polling booth, and what exactly is to be done before the vote is cast. That entire training, on-hand training, we will be giving today. A few days ago, we had conducted similar training for visually impaired voters. Today, this is our second training for deaf and hard of hearing voters. It is our endeavor to educate you on the entire election process. So that you exercise your voting right without the assistance of any companion. Though in the rules there is a provision of companion, we will try to educate you in such a manner that you don't need to accompany yourself with a companion. And you will be able to exercise your voting right and vote to a candidate of your choice as per your wish. Today in this training, we have with us Dr. Shantanu Gavas, who is a master trainer for the state. We have with us Srimati Manasvi Desai, who is the sign language interpreter. Whatever training which will be given to you by Dr. Shantanu Gavas, she will be interpreting it in the sign language. Also, we have with us our State Civil Service Officer, Taha Aziz, He is a state nodal officer for persons with disability. Then we have Mr. Sudesh Gawde. He is the assistant director of Department of Social Welfare. And president of the association, Sri Gaurish Malgaonkar. Attended this training in large number. And those who could not attend this training, it is our request to all of you that whatever you learn today in this training, please communicate to your other members. In this training also, we will try to educate you on the different facilities which are available to persons with disabilities in polling stations. This training will be in three stages. One, the actual polling, the duties of first polling officer, second polling officer, third polling officer, so that you are aware as to what are their duties. Second is the training on how to press button on the machine when you actually cast your vote. Third is the actual demonstration of what exactly happens in the polling station. And fourth will be what are the different facilities which are available to persons with disabilities. Now, on behalf of the Collector North and Chief Electoral Officer, I, Narayan Garg, Nodal Officer for Persons with Disabilities, again welcome you for this training and awareness program.
There are 21 different disabilities. Obstacle-free, wide level pathways, RAM as per the Government of India standards, different signages like separate entry and exit, accessible furniture, adjustable pre and post EVMs, booth volunteers, and braille ballot, including braille ballot bin. Voter facilities include a drop up to the polling station, dedicated parking for your vehicle, and most important, And most important, at we would be given priority even if there is a queue. Priority will be up to the door. The date of pull is 23rd. Include identification documents. The ones are Epic card, passport, driving license, service ID card, Aadhaar card, and such 11 documents. So the ones the four you will see the BLO of your part in the voting facilitation center near the booth. The security who is there may not be aware of so please inform your BLO and ensure that you will be given. And you will be able to enter the polling station when your turn comes.
Now we will do the hands-on training as to what happens in the polling booth. We will also show exactly how the voting takes place on the balloting unit and control unit. Then we will ask you to come here and start pressing these buttons so that you know how exactly the voting takes place. After that, whatever queries you have in your mind or whatever doubts you have, that you will ask us. We will answer those doubts. Please feel free to ask any doubt, any query.
At the polling station, there are three polling officers sitting in the polling station. These may be sitting in different positions, may not be exactly the same the way they are sitting right now. They might be sitting in three different tables also. Yeah, fine. The first thing what I'll be doing is when I'm going to the polling station, first I will meet PO1, the polling officer 1. This voter, the voter, will submit the ID card and the photo voter slip to polling officer 1. This poll one will show him your name and serial number. He might say your name, he will proudly say your name so that the polling agents can hear your name. He is also going to draw a diagonal line on your photograph in that mark copy which he has added. Your work with PO1 is over. Then you will go to PO2, polling officer 2. You will go to polling officer 2. He will mark your finger, left hand finger. He will mark your finger with the indelible ink and ask you to sign on his register. If you are unable to sign, you will put your thumb impression. If you are unable to sign, left hand thumb impression. He would give you your ID documents back. He is also going to issue you a voter slip. Your work with PO2 is over. Then you are moving on to PO3, the third polling officer. You will be giving this slip to him. Mark. And he will release a ballot and guide you to the voting compartment. Now, what you are going to see in the voting compartment is this. The green light here should be glowing. The green light here should be glowing. Now this you already know which candidate you are supposed, we are going to cast your vote. Ask them for a choice. They must give you once again. Now,
exactly. Doctor.
Again, we are demonstrating. First, you will.
घरी आपापल्या घरी बीएलओ येऊन पेपर देतो, तो पेपर घेऊन यायचा आहे आणि बरोबर एक आयडेंटिटी कार्ड घेऊन यायचंय. ते पोलिंग ऑफिसर वन कडे यायचंय. मला काहीच ऐकू येत नाही आहे, त्यामुळे तो नाव सब मग ते नाव सर्च करणार आणि त्याला दाखवणार की आपलं नाव आहे ते. मग तो चेक करणार नाव बरोबर आहे की नाही ते. आणि जर बरोबर असेल तर तुम्ही बघा ना की हो माझं हेच नाव आहे. नाव चेक करून झालं, टिक मार्क करून झाले की सेकंड पोलिंग ऑफिसर. मग मी साइन करणार माझ्या नावासमोर.
Come, ink.
Sign करून झालं.
दावा.
Sign करून झालं की ink करणार. ती स्लिप घ्यायची आहे आणि मग पुलिंग ऑफिसर थ्री कडे जायचं.
इंक चेक करा.
इंक चेक करून झाले की
बॉक्स रॉंग होता आहे.
रिलीज ऑफ बॅलेट पेपर.
सो ते बॉक्स रॉंग होतं नाव दिसते ना.
When the vote is over, green also will be off. Please tell this.
Very interesting. This is a record.
If they don't come with any of the ID proof, then they will not be allowed to vote. Just tell them.
I would like to thank all the participants who have come from North Goa District, who will be casting their votes on 23rd April 2019. And this was a training which was attended by all of you. I hope that all of you understood the voting process. I would like to thank our trainer, Dr. Shantanu Gaur sir, for imparting education on voting process, as well as the sign language interpreter, who has made it accessible for all of you to understand what the trainer has told about the voting process. I would like to thank the SCRT for providing this hall for training purpose. I would like to also thank all mamlidars for providing vehicles, all their staffs for making it possible to bring all of you to this venue, the print media, our photographers, our videographers, all our team who has made it possible to make this training successful and made an effort to make aware about the voting process. Once again, I would like to thank all of you with a hope that all of you will cast your vote without fail on 23rd April 2019 and without companion, because we hope that this training is successful and you have understood all the voting process. Okay? Yeah.